What's good, YouTube? This your boy Lena Stoner, and I'm back again with another reaction video. Slime, and right now, I'm about to react to Lil Grifo featuring Mitchy Slick, and this one's called I'm From Dago. Now, Mitchy Slick, this is my first time ever hearing, bro, so I hope, bro, go hard. Like, y'all been hitting me crazy in the comments, like, gotta react to that Mitchy Slick, gotta react to that Mitchy Slick. And Lil Grifo, y'all already know, I reacted to bro before. I told y'all, in my first reaction to bro, I told y'all bro was hard, you know what I'm saying? Bro was dope, in my opinion. Bro, to me, like, is one of the hottest out right now, period, coming out of San Diego. Like, and San Diego got a wave going on, like, Dago got a wave, bro. Like, everybody that damn near I reacted to is, like, from over there in San Diego. And then you got, obviously, Doggy Style. He's from San Bernardino. Like, Doggy Style, to me, is, like, the only person that I reacted to that's not from San Diego. You know what I'm saying? Y'all been putting me on a lot of San Diego rap. And I mess with it. Like, I mess with everything over there. Like, San Diego got a wave going on. Like, to me, the whole Cali got a wave going on, in my opinion. Like, it's going crazy out there. You feel me? And this one right here, like I said, I hope this one go hard. Y'all been killing me in the comments. So, let's get into this thing, Slime. This that Lil Grifo, Mitchy Slick. I'm from Dago. Let's get it. I had to make sure my camera was recording because sometimes my camera, like, bro, sometimes it don't be recording. But let's get into this thing, Slime. Let's go.
Grifo, it ain't on me, homie, and send me G. You know what I'm saying? This Dago shit is in my vein, homie. Ride for it, die for it, yeah, there. Clack, 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 clack.
Chucks on my feet. Paletero on my block. Mr. Get it for the low. Bitch, I'm from Dago.
Cortez on my feet. I'm from Dago. Mr. Get it for the low. I'm from Dago. Paletero on my block. I'm from Dago.
Cortez on my feet, call me Dago. Shoelaces clean like the fuego. From where your baby mama stripped for the peso. No job, but I'm still on payroll. Fresh out of jail, I beat the charges. Really from SD, don't ask me how I feel about the charges. She call me Papi, no, I'm not a father. I just fucked
He said, oh, hey, I know this is going, like, get a lot of people, like, I know my football fans, I know this is gonna get y'all a little bit heated, but I ain't gonna lie, the San Diego Chargers, like, they is not good. You feel like, they not. But they could be, you know what I'm saying? Y'all just gotta make some better draft picks, you know what I'm saying? Like, but y'all know me, I'm a 49ers fan, so, you know what I'm saying? I'm a Frisco fan. And no, I'm not one of these fans that just hopped on a band. Like, bro, I've been a Frisco fan since I was a kid. Like, my family are Frisco fans. It's weird coming from a dude that's from Texas, but because you would expect me to be a Texans fan, but I'm not. I'm definitely a 49ers fan, but San Diego cool, bro, but y'all team is garbage. I know a lot of y'all going to get mad, but it's the truth, bro. Y'all, but y'all gotta just make better draft choices. Y'all be straight. You know what I'm saying?
Fresh out of jail, I beat the charges. Really from SD, don't ask me how I feel about the Chargers. She call me Papi, no, I'm not a father. I just fucked up that them bottle roll tacos. All eyes on me, I feel like El Mayo. I only fuck with real G's and real narcos. All eyes on me, I feel like El Mayo. I only fuck with real.
Oh my god. Girl in the pink. Ooh, wee, boy. Y'all know how I look, man. Y'all know I always tell y'all, you feel me? If I was a rapper, you're not about to be throwing it back in front of me. Like, I'm going to catch it. I'm one of them. I will catch it. You know what I'm saying? In 9 months, you will be pregnant. Because I'm not pulling out, dude. I ain't lying, bro. Lil Grifo is why I always call him dope. Because Lil Grifo, One, bro talks about real life, real stuff. Two, he always got, like, the baddies in his video. Always, you know what I'm saying? Well, the videos that I hadn't seen, he had the baddies, you know what I'm saying? And he's giving y'all a picture of what San Diego's like, you feel me? I'm messing with this.
She's a real narco, shirts on my feet. Paletero on my block. It's to get it for the low. Bitch, I'm from Dago. Cortez on my feet, I'm from Dago. It's to get it for the low, I'm from Dago. Paletero on my block, I'm from Dago.
The location, most beautiful in the nation. See you exit off on Imperial and hit Triggeration Station. Taco shop shooting ops and not stopping for cops. A way of life when you blossom on that Logan block. Martin Luther King parade, premeditated scraps. Charlie run through the coast in the hood. You knew it was gonna crack. The shit we do to pay dues sometimes make the news. But if you not cut up your promotion to make you that dude, getting money and killing up shit just like a narco, the same as up a Culiacan. But this Lincoln Park dog, Grifo. Let them know it's spelled D-A-G-O, Southside to Southeast. Hit us up for the cheap dough.
Chucks on my feet, Paletero on my block. It's to get it for the low. Bitch, I'm from Dago.
Cortez on my feet, I'm from Dago. It's to get it for the low, I'm from Dago. Paletero on my block, I'm from Dago. Smoking triggeration, this shit fuego.
Chucks on my feet. It's to get it for the low, bitch, I'm from Dago.
Cortez on my feet, I'm from Dago. It's to get it for the low, I'm from Dago. I let Dago on my block, I'm from Dago.
And I'm gonna end it right there, Slime. Lil Grifo, Mitchy Slick. This one was hard right here. I'm messing with this. And Mitchy Slick, you hard, bro. You hard, definitely. So I'm gonna definitely get in with some more music when I'm off this camera phone. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna check it out. And Lil Grifo, you already know, you go hard. You know what I'm saying? Keep it pushing, keep going. And like I said, Dago, bro, they up next. Like, Dago got a wave, you feel me? They up next, you feel me? And like I said, if y'all new over here, make sure you hit that sub button. And y'all don't hate me because I don't like the San Diego Chargers. Like, don't get on my head, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm just a 49ers fan. Chill. But shout out to everybody that's watching this. Make sure y'all stay safe, stay sucker free. And I'm going to get at y'all in the next one, Slime. I love y'all. One.